Hello there, my name is Mr. Smartonkey. Welcome back to our Let's Play of Divinity Original Sin. With me is Ptolemy.
Hey there.
And you were going to do something.
I was hoping you were going to say, and with me is a bush. Yeah, I need to teach Maya how to use teleportation. She doesn't have a level in that. That explains why she hasn't learnt it yet then. Alright, never mind.
Alright, well, we weren't quite sure what to do, so I think we're just going to move on to the next area. Get out of sneak mode, you silly. Right, so yeah, let's just head back, I guess, and then we will move on. So I honestly don't know what the gate would be that's closest. I think the church is pretty close. Let's go to that one. We'll see. Because we have to, like, look for that witch or something. We got something about a witch, like, ages ago.
I don't remember, because we've been doing so many other things between recordings.
Obviously, yeah.
Yeah.
But, yeah, I don't remember much of it either, but apparently it was something to do with a witch who was in the next area, I guess, and we have to find her.
It's a bad witch, and we have to kill her, right?
Probably.
That sounds about on par for the course.
I'm guessing it's not going to be that easy, though.
Mm-mm.
I wonder if we're on par for, like, level. Like, if we're supposed to be moving out to the next area or no. Because we still have some quests, but I mean, a lot of them I have no idea what to do for.
Well, I think we've been to most of the areas that are with a right level or even slightly too low a level for. So, hopefully we haven't missed anything. Because the last one we went back and did, like, a level 6 mission.
Yeah, that was level 6, yeah.
We're
probably supposed to do that.
Like level 7 or 8 missions. So.
Yeah, because we went ahead for a while.
Yeah.
Okay, let's see. Is this close? It is close, but the waypoint portal, Sisil Silver Glen Road, is even closer.
Okay.
Oh, there it is. All right. Oh, you actually have to. Yeah, there you go.
Yeah.
All right, so here we go. Next area, I guess.
Yeah, from the homestead, you both of us. But once we're in world, then. We have to warp individually. Oh, do we just use the bridge?
I don't know. Oh, there it is. I didn't even see. Yeah, I guess so.
Mm.
I was looking for something to use, like, further on, and like, nothing was popping up.
Yeah, that's what I thought, and then I selected my feet, and it was like, the bridge is selected.
Oh.
Okay.
Hey, well, that works. Up. Yeah. Lucula Forest. Lucula Forest. Lucula Forest. So,
I think it's Lucula Forest.
Lucula Forest, probably. It was the only one I didn't say it.
Yeah, not that I'm an expert on pronunciation, mind you.
Probably better than me.
Well, I mean, I'm not Northern, so.
Northern? Oh, here we go. Waypoint discovered.
Yeah,
I also heard a quest update thingy. Oh, no, it's just a waypoint discovered thingy. Oh, what's that?
Someone's running towards me. Go away. Talk to him, not me.
No, he's coming for you.
God damn it. Wait, stop. Can it be a source hunter? Ah, my fortune, my fate. I am saved. No, not. I want to trade with you, but you have nothing to trade, so that's fine.
Aww.
Continue. They're coming for me. They know I've escaped, and they won't stop until they've sliced me in two and corrupted my corpse with darkness. Sounds like a fun Sunday afternoon. So I can ask, who are you, or do you know where I can find the White Witch, or I can leave. If I leave, he'll probably run away and we won't get to talk to him, so...
Yeah.
So let's say, who are you? I'm Samid, once a humble miner, once a devoted immaculate. That sounds kind of like a eunuch, doesn't it? Now a refugee in flight from both religion and home. Well, I can understand why you'd run from religion. I can either ask about the Immaculates, or where to find the White Witch. Let's ask about the White Witch, because that one's still there after I've done the other one. The Witch, why her cabin is only a short walk from here, look. I'd always heard her tell that she, the strange and silent keeper of Lucula, was a sorcerer herself. Though now I see if that were true, the Immaculates would be working with, not against her, okay? As it stands, the conduit herself ordered that the witch be contained at all costs. What was the conduit? That was something to do with something, wasn't it?
I don't remember.
I don't remember. I just remember the name conduit from something. I know not why, but any enemy to this band of demons is a friend to all else. I'm not so sure about that. Tell me about the Immaculates. I once counted myself among their most faithful. Such a devotee to the Immaculate Way was I that I rose swiftly in its ranks, or through its ranks, became privy to each of the esoteric rituals of the Immaculate Method. Okay. But in time I discovered too much when I was granted access to the Sacred Stone, the most protected Immaculate Village. I wonder if that's one of the stones we need to find.
Maybe.
I watched with horror as our enlightened leaders unabashedly performed darker source magic. Sounds like they had an orgy or something. I immediately reported this to this corruption to our highest priest, Lady Attenborough. Lady Attenborough.
I was just about to say, Edinburgh.
She married to David. I'll never forget her laugh, mirthless and savage. She was one of them, a sorcerer. I escaped that terrible place as quickly as my feet could fly, and now you must do what I cannot. You must stop the darkness that has consumed the Immaculate Way, the source that corrupts it. Okay, you mentioned a protected village, Sacred Stone. Where can I find it? Did he say that was a village?
I don't know.
I know he said that there was a Sacred Stone. I don't think he said it was a village, but okay. To gain access to that nest of vipers, you'll have to become one of us. One of them, that is. One of us. One of us. Speak to Loic, the Immaculate Abbot at the village in the north, Silver Glen, it's called. He'll only be too eager to gain another convert, and only the initiated are granted access to the Sacred Stone, or to Sacred Stone. And that's all I can say. So, okay, I'll take my leave. Source Hunter, in the name of the innocent Immaculates, those unaware of the fanged head that leads them, I pray you expose the truth. So many of us sought only spirit. We had no idea that we'd be asked to sacrifice in return. What would be our sacrifice in return?
I feel like there's going to be a lot of talking in this next few episodes.
Oh, yes, probably.
So we got a journal updated twice. Samit, a former Immaculate, tells the Immaculates is using source in the hidden village of Sacred Stone. Samit said we can access the village by joining the Immaculates and passing their initiation ritual. We should talk to Loic, the Immaculate Abbot of Silver Glen. And Source Hunter's Diary also. We met Immaculate Samit on the run in Luchula, whatever. He confirmed to us that the higher echelon among the Immaculates uses source magic. Additionally, it seems the Immaculates have captured a White Witch. We should seek her out at once. Okay.
Sound to me like they captured the White Witch.
But, I honestly don't know anymore.
Yeah, several directions right now.
Yeah. Do you want to just stick to the right or something?
I don't know, to be honest. I'll just follow you. You go and I'll follow.
Alright, I'll just stick
lead
to the right.
Lead me, almighty leader.
Follow me, mere mortal. Oh, who's this? Someone running away from us. You see that? The shadow just sprang to life. Strange, it's warm over there. Indeed.
Perhaps we're nearing the White Witch's lair.
Oh.
Maybe we shouldn't go this way then.
Yeah. Well, I mean, I guess we'll probably,
We can always come back, I suppose.
Yeah, I guess, yeah. Because we're just going to explore everything in the end anyway. Okay, is this a dead end? Oh, here we go. Where are these levels? Oh. Damn it. Oh, see, the game saves again. Maybe it's fixed or something. That's good. It's an Immaculate Summoner. The Source Hunter. It's my greatest pleasure to announce that we Immaculates have captured the feared White Witch and quarantined her House of Horrors. Yes, the greatest known threat to Riverlawn has been neutralized. Thanks in no small part to you, Source Hunter. This guy seems iffy. Your activities in Sisil drove the snake to her den, and that's where we Immaculate sprang our trap. Alright, you want to trade? Electrified skill book. Make a target immune to being electrified. Meh. Okay, that's all terrible.
Yeah.
I need to question the White Witch about her involvement in the murder of Counselor Jake. Right, that's what we needed to know. The High Counselor of Sisil. Well, mourn this tragic death. Yes, every Immaculate honors the memory of that noble man. Still, Source Hunter, I'm sworn to... on my life to guard this quarantine. I serve a higher authority than yours and will not waver in my duty. I don't think so, buddy.
Move or die.
Alright, let's see. There's no authority higher than that of my boot soles. You said you mourned the death of Constant Jake. With your help, we can put the murder to rest. Or you and I clearly serve the same side. I have no reason to compromise your capture of the White Witch. Fuck, I'm gonna have to do fucking... rock, paper, scissors again, aren't I?
Maybe.
I don't know what my highest skill is. Charm, reason, or intimidate. I usually go for reason. Oh, let's just fucking do it. Alright, I have 4, he has 3, so technically I should win this, but you all know how this goes.
Oh, yeah.
Alright, paper. He, of course, uses scissors. Paper again. He, of course, uses scissors again. This is, it's fucking, it's AI, you can't win. Paper.
It does cheat.
Yay, I win one. Scissors. Yay, I win another one. Okay, I only need to win one more, he needs to win 2 more. If I go rock now, it'll be too obvious. I'm going with scissors again. Ah, okay, last one. Where when this takes the cake. Scissors again. Yeah, we won one.
Good lord.
Fuck you on this argument. If you're certain, I suppose I can trust the word of the of one of your esteemed order. Go on then, Source Hunter, but please tell no Immaculate I'll let you pass or it will be my life. Get the fuck out of here.
You got 5,500 charisma experience.
Damn.
Is charisma different to regular experience?
Apparently.
I'm not convinced. Ooh, there's a waypoint. Yeah, can we get over there?
Yeah, let's do that first.
Yeah, if we, can we go around here? Yeah, we can.
Oh, there we go. Waypoint discovered.
I'm just going to make sure that I've got it. I mean, I'm sure we do, but...
Yeah, and then if it doesn't work for me, I can always teleport to you. There's a mushroom we can talk to over there. Mushroom Ikari.
Oh, there's something. Yeah, that's...
Are you addressing us? A talking mushroom? Nah, I've seen everything. What do you know about the barrier? What do you know about the White Witch? What are you fucking picking up over there? Stealing the mushroom kids. Hey, there's an orc down there, what the hell? Oh, level 12, fucking hell. Mm. Well, the particular topic just happens to be our forte. We suppose we could start flapping our gills as easy as summer grass, but where would the fun be in that? We do so love a good brain teaser, after all, and it just so happens we've a fresh batch of 3 riddles hot off our thinking cap as we speak. Oh, God.
Oh,
perhaps
lovely.
If you can answer each and all correctly, Source Hunter, we might find the spirit to tell you everything you need to know about the White Witch. Then again, it isn't all fun and games. We hardly offer second chances to the brittled. If you give us a single false answer, we'll climb up like morning glories at midnight. So do you have what it takes? Should we do this?
I don't know.
We're doing it.
Yeah, all right.
This is better news than the Orc Queen displacing her thumbscrew, but enough delay. So let's begin. Your first riddle begins thus. The ravenous brute tore down my chartreuse gown, ripped out my silk and hair by its roots, wrenched my children from me, and fed me to the hogs. Who am I?
Well, that's gotta be corn, because that's what you feed to pigs, right? And because... corn has, like, silky bits that come out the top and stuff, don't they?
Yeah.
Yeah, ear of corn fits.
Bravo, bravo, bravissimo. An ear of corn indeed. Can you imagine a sheep in a chartreuse gown? The fuck? A pumpkin with silken hair. The fantasy of a fool. Now, onto our second riddle, and this one's sure to stump you. I cannot lie, I cannot lay, but only lie. Who am I?
I'm telling you, whoever wrote this dialogue just abused the thesaurus to no end. they must have been like sleeping with it under their pillow, like absorb all the words. What the fuck?
I cannot lie. Me,
so it's
I
not a politician.
Lay.
I cannot lay, but only what? He can't lie, but only lie.
Yeah. I guess a stone cannot lie, as in he can't tell, he can't speak, but he can lie on the floor.
Yeah, stones can lay, and it says I cannot.
Oh yeah, right. What a warlock though. Cannot lie, cannot lay, but only lie.
I don't get it.
Should we just go for stone, or do you want to look it up?
Well, we could look it up, but, I mean...
Kind of silly, but... Okay, hold on, let's do this. No, there's no point, really. I was going to say, we'll look it up, but then we'll go for what we choose anyway. But then we may as well just go for it and see if it's wrong or not.
Yeah, exactly.
Okay, what do you say? I say a stone anyway, even though I don't know.
Yeah, Yeah, let's go for stone. I don't understand it, so.
Stone.
Okay, so I can either say it's clearly a politician, it's a stone, or it's a warlock. Alright, I'll go with stone.
You've done it again. I'm thrilled, I'm amazed, I'm liable to present the very last riddle. This one will blow you out of your stockings, so hold on tight. Okay, I'm surprised that was the truth, but...
Yeah,
I figured it would be, because it was an object.
Wrong. Yeah. It can't possibly be right, because stones can lay. If they fall
maybe
over,
it's something to do. Maybe it's something to do with lay being, like, past tense or something. And stones are, I don't know.
I suppose they don't stop laying, do they?
Yeah. I've a neck of as long as twice the width of a toad's tail, as many eyes as half the numbers of seasons per annum. I've known to cause hurricanes in the Far East merely by taking off 2 minutes too late. Who am I? I don't even know what a weather vane is. I have a neck as long as twice the width of a toad's tail.
A weather vane is like one of those like things that measures what direction the wind's coming from. I think this is butterfly, just because it's, you know, the whole butterfly, what's it does, flaps its wings and then there's a tsunami or something somewhere else.
Yeah, I also agree with butterfly, because it's not a man, I don't think, and I don't know what a weather vane is, so.
A weather vane can't do anything, so.
Butterfly.
Yeah.
Oh, very good, very good. The last person tried to solve that riddle puffed away in a small, impish huff, mumbling about space-time, but not you. You stuck it out till the very end, you crafty little so-and-so. Yay! So what would you like to know? What do you know about the White Witch, you goddamn piece of shit? Fudge, you never ask. What would you like to know? Did you know anything about the White Witch's involvement in the murder of Counselor Jake? Murder? That doesn't sound like her at all. No, much more interested in patching things up more than tearing them down, that one. Then again, it's hard to tell on what stalk a person truly stands until you've seen him at the top, the end of their rope. Isn't that so? We suppose it's someone held a, if someone held a sword to our caps, we'd fight them with every last spore we had. Who is she exactly? Some call her the guardian of Lucula, this place. And by our estimation, she's more than earned the title. She's a healing witch concerned mostly with the safety of our living souls, animals, and plants alike of this forest. And she'd been here since even before our great-great-great-great-grandmother, Francisca Toadstool the 44th, can recall. We've long lodged adjacent to your little cabin, and she used to greet us with a how do you do every morning. We do hope that she's not entangled in anything unsavory. What a shame it'd be if someone with a penchant for heavy-handed hoe-wielding moved in. Where is the White Witch? Somewhere in her cabin, as far as we know. The last we saw her, she and her apprentice Almina were rushing inside, whispering to one another. They seemed rather anxious. Perhaps they know that these Immaculates were on their trail. A group of them followed after and erected the barrier around the cabin. We haven't seen the White Witch or Almina since. I kind of feel like the White Witch is the good person here. The Immaculates are the bad people. But I'm not sure.
Yeah, I'm getting that impression.
I honestly believe a talking mushroom over some random people.
Yeah,
that are telling us lies.
Fungi have always been far more believable than human beings and reliable.
Exactly. Alright, should we ask about... Yeah, let's ask about the barrier. It's quite... Oh, the journal updated, so that's good. It's quite a lovely story, sort of... quite a lovely sort of barrier, isn't it? Who doesn't enjoy a gentle breeze motion against one's backside, after all? We're growing quite accustomed to it, indeed. It's simply beyond our comprehension of why that curious wizard fellow would be so concerned with a gentle, undulating beauty as that. He seemed desperate to figure out how to vanish it. That's not to say the thing's only a boon, though. We know there's cult-crazed Immaculates erected to keep outsiders out and insiders in, and we haven't seen the White Witch since it went up, after all. Alright, we can ask a talking mushroom now, I've seen everything, but... Fuck, actually, well, maybe it's a quest. Oh, somehow, we doubt that very much. Have you seen the dragon's pajamas? A rat in a Sunday hat? No, Sarsanta, we do believe this life hasn't finished surprising you, not in the least. Alright, I'll take my leave. Okay, so, oh my god, yeah, I just noticed a bubble around this, cabin.
How did you miss it? It's giant and purple and glowing. Because
I hadn't zoomed down to there yet. Alright, is there anything around that way where you're going now?
Possibly. I'm just going around the... maybe. It goes on for a while. I don't know if it's going to stop or not. Yeah, it is. It's just an enclosure, I think.
Alright.
But it's worth looking... Oh, there's another mushroom down here.
Oh. Great, another one. More riddles, please. Are you addressing Osh? Us, even? It's a mushroom Ikari. It's probably the same thing.
Probably.
Yeah, same questions I can ask him.
But at least we found out.
Yep.
So, you can see things you can highlight through the wall. Like, there's a mirror of Astarte in there.
Yeah, there's a chandelier.
Tables and bookcases and such. There's also a door that we can use, which is outside.
Yeah.
Looks to be on the floor, though, so I don't know why we would use it.
Can't reach. Oh, wait, hold on. A quest update. Fun with fungi. We met a mushroom near the White Witch's cabin. Perhaps these mushrooms can help us destroy the barrier blocking our entrance. The mushroom told us that the wizard Maradino might have stashed a barrier removal spell somewhere around the forest. Ah, there we go. Somewhere around the forest. That's all the information right there.
Did he tell us that?
I don't remember he did, but let's just go with it.